Okay guys, welcome back to Patrick TV. I know I haven't made a video in a long time, but today we're going to be showing how to make snow ice cream. Which one do I put in first? Either one. First, we're going to put in our milk. You're going to need a bigger bowl than your snow one. And then you're going to put in the sugar. And then, how many drops of this do I do? You're going to grab your vanilla extract and you're going to put it in your spoon. And you're going to dump it in there. Then add the salt and sprinkle a little of that. And then you're gonna mix it. Now, get a 1 cup, 215 ml, and scoop your snow. How many spoons do we do?
Eight.
You're gonna do 8 spoons. And finally, 8. And I think you're going to mix. Then you're going to mix it. My mixing skills aren't that good. We're gonna need more of that stuff. No? You don't agree? Is that good? I don't know what to do.
Shake it out. Off the side of the bowl. Maybe get a spoon to help you stir it. A spoon. Probably bigger than that, but
that's the biggest spoon.
Okay, let's see. You can put that in the sink, not the spoon, the other thing.
And then we're gonna try it. Bon appetit.